Do you expect him to make it out?
A $14 million bounty on his head. Everyone in the city wants a piece of it. I say the odds are about even.